No one knows how far the rivers go. No one's ever mapped them. Not even the robots. Or if they did, they aren't telling. We came to Ranucka like thieves, hoppering ourselves into a narrow alley between high, blank walls. We snuck out of the alley mouth into a bustling street. Hawkers shouted each other down about their wares. The market of Ranaka seemed to never end. Shoemakers sold boots to the fruit sellers, who sold sour apples to the knife makers, whose blades the shoemakers used to make boots. I don't know if anyone on Ranaka ever slept, but if they did, I bet they bought and sold their dreams. A fountain was messing about in the middle of the square, spitting at passers-by.
Thank you.
Smell fried meat, spiced apple, fresh leather, wealth. A fat man with a scarf flashed a cheeky smile at me as he walked away. The size of this place was nothing compared to Elbereth, but it was more packed with life. More colour, more people, more business, more hope.
Thank you.